Okay, hey guys. So today is, this whole week is exams, and now I'm actually gonna get ready, like makeup wise. And you already know my makeup routine, like everything, but I just wanna come on here and tell you guys like the schedules and stuff. So yeah, also I just popped a pimple, so don't mind that. So today I have this like whole thing written up. Run down, and today is Monday, May 9th, and actually in Hong Kong it's a public holiday, but we still have tests. So today is math for me. I took core math, so I have paper 3 today. And usually go out of the house around like 7, exactly 7, so that's what I'm gonna do today as well. And usually, as you saw, I wake up pretty early on like a school day, like in-person school day, so I do get pretty tired easily. And today's exam is actually 2 hours long, so it starts at around 8:45, depending on, you know, the teachers, students and stuff, but usually it's around 8:45. And for 2 hours today, so I end at 10:45-ish, and then I'll just come back home after I'm done, and I do nothing after. I mean, like school-wise, so there's no online school, but I think that's the plan today. But we have to be at school before 8:15 to like do like preparing stuff, I guess, or like just so that we're not late if there are any like important messages or things. Yeah, I'll do my makeup, and usually I like to have my phone so then I can like watch stuff while I am doing my makeup. So that's what I'm gonna do, and I'll see you after. So now I'm actually walking up to school. There's no one today because it's a public holiday, so yeah. But I hope I don't fail this test. But it's a harder one, so yeah, I might see you before or after this. Again, maybe, you know, Sylvia is going to be here, but I don't know.
Come on.
Okay, so I'm done with my math test. It was okay, you know, I didn't get 100% obviously, but I think I did fine. Now it's 12:05. I got Starbucks. This is actually a Chipotle chicken and guacamole sandwich. Never had it before. It smells kind of funky, but I guess that's how it's supposed to smell. I'm really hungry as well, so that's why I got it. So usually I don't get sandwiches like on a daily basis, just not from Starbucks, but like can't really see it because I zoomed in, but this is what it looks like. It looks kind of dead, a bit soggy, but who am I to judge? I'm not a food critic, so. It's really good though. There's tomato in this.
There's something about it that's just so entertaining. I still just can't believe that I...
Oh wow, the lighting is really bad, huh? It's Tuesday. You guys are a bit lopsided right now because it is. And today on the agenda, we have science paper 6, which starts at 12:45. So I have to be there by 12:15, so I have to leave at 11:15. I think the test is 1 hour 30 minutes long, but I'm not exactly sure. And also, yes, this is also like a ring light thing. I don't know if I need it right now because it's so bright out, but yeah, actually it's 9:11 right now. I don't know why I keep seeing the number 9:11 and like angel numbers so much lately. But yeah, I'm gonna do my makeup and I probably might go by bus as well, just because it's a lot easier and actually faster. So it gives me more time to prepare. But also after I do my makeup, I'm gonna, you know, do some last minute revision and do some past papers as well, because I'm not very good at science. And if you don't know, paper 6 science is actually alternative to practicals, which because of Corona, we haven't really been doing a lot of practicals in school. So I'm kind of scared for this test. And if I sound congested, I am, because I've been sneezing because I did rat test, my usual. Okay, so my makeup is now done. Today it doesn't really look that good, and also it's a natural lighting right now, so you can't really tell. And my makeup is pretty natural, you know, just some blush here and there and, you know, a bit of eyeshadow. So my makeup and my fit is done. I'm just wearing school uniform. I made my bed, but I didn't clean the floor today, but that's okay. Right now I actually just have to do some last minute revision because I suck at science as well, so that makes it double hard, as well as not being able to do practicals in school. Okay, I'm now done with my past papers. There were still a few questions that I absolutely had no clue what's going on. For now, because I'm about to leave in 45 minutes or so-ish, so because my lunch times are now kind of messed up today, just today, so I have to, you know, eat a few things to make sure I don't go hungry during the exam. But I also cannot be too full because my brain doesn't really work when I'm too full, so right now, I'm actually gonna just pack my bag. So I don't know why I said bag like that. Correct me if I'm wrong. But now I'm just gonna pack my bag, and I just generally use a tote bag for this, just because I don't need to bring a lot of stuff. Probably gonna show you what's in my bag. First thing goes in is my folder. I have my past papers that I just did, and also a temperature record sheet, which it's just so that it says that I don't have Corona, and my temperature that morning, you know, that day. Next, I obviously have my water. Next is an umbrella. You just always have to have an umbrella. Today is pretty cloudy as well, so, and kind of foggy. There's a lot of mist going. And next is a plastic bag of all of the stuff that I need, including a calculator, but without the case because that's not allowed. I have then my wallet, of course, hand sanitizer, and my school ID card. And I think that's all it for my tote bag. Oh, and I'm gonna put my phone in as well, but you know, the time now is 10:51. I'm probably gonna leave in about 20 minutes or so. Hey guys, So today is actually Friday. My phone is outside though, so I can't really show you the time, but it's around 6:15-ish. And now I'm getting ready. If you're wondering why the light is like this, it's because I actually had to use my LED lights because it's so dark outside. Like literally, it's so dark because it's raining. I think it's something called the red rain signal or something. I'll just put it up on the screen somewhere. You guys are a bit lopsided right now. Okay, so this might not be the best angle. Ooh, and also not the best lighting, but I really need it. So while my face looks like that, I'm gonna talk to you guys for a bit because it's kind of important. I did not vlog yesterday or on Wednesday because there wasn't really anything to vlog because I didn't have an exam. So today is actually history paper 2, something that I'm not really good at. So I'm a bit nervous for that one. But I think that's all today because there's only one paper for me to do. I don't know about other people though because I heard there are French and computing science or something. But then again, the government or something says that for people with full day school and kindergarten, there are no school. So I am a bit worried about my exams because we are full day in a way, but also it's the exam season. But I think we still continue because we haven't gotten any messages yet from the teachers. And also we're not going to talk about my pimple on my Cupid's bow. So we're done with history.
How was it?
Not really hard, and it's in the middle of manageable and hard. I don't know what you call that.
It was a bit hard,
yeah,
I guess.
A bit hard.
I found it harder as well because I don't think we were taught most of the stuff.
We were online for the most of the topic.
Yeah, that's true because the wave hit again.
Yeah.
But
and then you did get the picture where there was this person in China.
No, I just wrote something completely different. I know I'm wrong,
picture,
but like,
there's this person, I think it's called, the shirt, it said solidarity on it, and then just the, their hands and feet, like, tied up.
No, I got something completely wrong. Like, I got the same picture and the same paper, but my answer, I know it's wrong, but, yeah.
I said that it was outlawed.
Oh.
I and then the other like ones, that. I was like,
I wrote he was trapped.
No, he was physically trapped. You're describing the picture, so yeah, he's physically trapped.
I guess. But yeah, I'm gonna see you guys after I get home probably and probably eat something as well. Hey guys, I know lighting is not really good. I'm literally right in front of a window. So that's probably that, and I changed my outfit actually. But yeah, now that I'm home, I actually got a muffin. So I'm gonna eat that as a snack because I'm really hungry. Apologies for the noise outside. There's like construction stuff going on. I don't even know. They've been doing that for like years now. I don't know why it's still going on. After eating, I actually really, really have to edit this video that you're watching right now because it's actually going tomorrow and I did not edit any of it. So because I did not really eat a lot last night because my stomach wasn't really doing well, so now I am craving a bigger lunch. But basically it is 12:45 now. I'm actually just making soba noodles and I'm thinking of also making some cherry tomatoes and Korean cabbage and also some impossible meat as well as an egg. I know it sounds a lot, but I promise I'm really hungry. Also, I'm thinking of making a sauce with tahini and lemon juice because we have lemon juice and, you know, salt and pepper and stuff. So my lunch is made. I just have 3 cherry tomatoes on top, uncooked. Under that, I have Korean cabbage, and then on top is scrambled egg and the impossible meat. And then underneath is just soba noodles. And on top of all of that, I have a tahini sauce that I made, which I literally just used lemon juice, a little bit of water just to make it like less thick, and a spoonful of tahini and salt and pepper. Okay, so I need need to edit now after I finished eating. So I cannot film on this camera, but I will definitely film a time lapse of me editing. So hopefully that will work as well. But for now, I have to take my SD card out of this camera and plug it in.